sorry. Panasonic RE7014. It's a turntable, record changer, and AM/FM receiver, along with some Panasonic speakers. The speakers weren't the original ones that came with it, but it was a, in the service manual that I included with it, you can see the speakers that actually came with it. But they sound real good. They sound really, really nice. And Panasonic does a really good job. And I think that most of the manufacturers did a really good job providing it was just the AM/FM receiver and the record changer. The all-in-ones got really... They were just not... I don't want to say awful because, you know, some of the things that they are selling today are awful. As far as, you know, depth of sound and things like that. So, you know, and at the time, they were the most awful. But I really do, when they started coming out with the combinations, all the manufacturers had some really, really good... solid. I mean, they would seriously take a receiver and then just put a record changer on it without cheapening it. This is Panasonic. And I don't even think it is plugged in. Oh, it is. Yay. There you go. Can you see that? Yeah. Don't think nobody cares, but I'm there whenever she calls. And it's for her, I swing the block, let off shots, I'm going all in. You got me stuck inside your love cycle. I read your love Bible. Tone balance to get your balance. Reside. So what I do. AFC for your FM muting. Buy you Gucci, we take off them black stockings. I'm gonna get the music police after me. Okay. But the radio is amazing. I don't even have an FM antenna on that.
What does it take to live an uncommon life?
It was energy, so she was definitely...
It just be you and you're uncommon. Isn't that great? And these speakers are really good. They're from a later Panasonic product. It's like a CD stereo. This is like Rod Stewart. Oh my god. Dun dun. Okay, before I have the music police all over me, isn't that cool? Alright, so we're gonna move it over, get me out of trouble, to... Oh, that was Elton John. To, the, record changer, okay? And it does have, the dust cover's really nice. It's hinged, so it stays up if you put it in right. Let's see. There you go. All right. Which you gotta love. And it's a really nice BSR. Three speed and new cartridge and stylus, and it's been overhauled, taken apart, cleaned, put back together. I love cleaning electronics. I even clean the cords, and so I hate a dirty stereo anything. So, anytime you purchase one of my products or one of my, products that I'm selling, it's going to be, really, really clean and ready to go. Okay, so this one, you also have flip needle on this for 78s and LPs, so you can enjoy your different kinds of records. And I don't have any particular records ready, just whatever is in all my videos right now, which happens to be Kylie. I was doing the Ariana Grande and Lady Gaga when their album came out. I love buying the vinyl, even if the new ones. Although the new ones are quite heavy, so they don't always drop correctly if they're mixed with other ones. So, let's see. Oh, yeah. So, I'm going to mix some of them here. I'm going to put on 3 LPs and just give you a shot at that. I don't have the 45 adapter with this, so if you do want a 45 adapter, it's the BSR, and it's a taller one. And let's see, it's playing 78s. 33 and 12 is the size. And let's see, do we have the needle on the correct, yeah, 78, yeah, oops, excuse me, sorry, yeah, LP now, all right, so here we go. Ooh, that sounds really good, even before the music starts. Some Edie Gourmet, 70s, I think.
Love is like a never-ending melody. Poets have compared it to a symphony. A symphony conducted by the lighting.
Sounds like I might have some dust on the needle there. This is, I don't know what this is.
Watch them, but these were us left of me.
I can't. That's a 45. let me pause for a moment. Clean that needle. Oops, I have my cue amp. Forgive me. Toward the end. You can see it shut off on its own. And I do want to, you know, it is coming Christmas, so I will have a bunch of just record players. They're record changers with their built-in amps, and I just have a thing for record players, even though I do like finer components and things. If a lot of these record players made by the manufacturer sound extremely, extremely nice, and you don't have to go out and, you know, buy 3 pieces or 4 pieces to make a stereo. And, you know, what's even better about them is they have a record changer. They sound 10 times better than what's available today at your regular new store. They have a record changer. They just sound great. So you'll be seeing a bunch of those probably coming out shortly. They're really fun, and you spend about the same amount of money that you would. And I refurb them and restore them, so they're going to last as long as any new Crosley. You can also make anything Bluetooth. You know, there's a product out there that you can buy that you can make any stereo system Bluetooth. So it doesn't have to be, built-in Bluetooth either, if that's what you want to use it for. Talking about Panasonic, I hope you love it. I hope you like it. I hope you love it. I hope you buy it. Thank you.